On the east side, Brown hosting Johnson and Wales tonight. First half tied at 8. Dan Friday, the dish in the corner to Keno Lilly, the reigning Ivy League Rookie of the Week. Drails the triple. Helps the Bears get on a run. Kimo Ferrari adding to it here with a tray of his own. It's now 16-8, and they kept it going. Noah Merrin finds Jalen Gainey underneath for the slam. Bears use a 23-2 run. They ease past JWU, 98-47.